the marvelous kingdom of your light, we humbly beseech you to free these children from original sin, to make them the temple of your glory, and to grant that your Holy Spirit may dwell in them through Christ our Lord. Amen. May the strength of Christ the Savior protect you. Christ who lives forever and ever. Amen. Let us pray, brothers and sisters, that the Lord God Almighty may bestow new life on his children by water and the Holy Spirit. And now we're going to bless the water in which the children will be baptized. And in the blessing of water, we hear the history of salvation as we bless the Lord. So let us pray. O God, who by invisible power accomplished a wonderful effect through sacramental signs, and who in many ways have prepared water in your creation to show forth the grace of baptism. O God, whose Spirit in the first moments of the world's creation hovered over the waters, so that the very substance of water would even then take to itself the power to sanctify. O God, who by the outpouring of the flood foreshadowed regeneration, so that from the mystery of one and the same element of water would come to an end of vice and the beginning of virtue. O God, who caused the children of Abraham to pass dry shod through the Red Sea, so that the chosen people, set free from slavery to Pharaoh, would prefigure the people of the baptized. O God, whose Son, baptized by John in the waters of the Jordan, was anointed with the Holy Spirit, and as he hung upon the cross, gave forth water from his side, along with blood, and after his resurrection, commanded his disciples, go forth, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Look now, we pray, upon the face of your church, and graciously unseal for her the fountain of baptism. May this water, received by the Holy Spirit, the grace of your only begotten Son, so that human nature, created in your image, washed clean through the sacrament of baptism, from the squalor of the life of old, may be found worthy to rise to the life newborn children through water and the Holy Spirit. May the power of the Holy Spirit, O Lord, we pray, come down through your Son into the fullness of this font, so that all who have been buried with Christ by baptism into death may rise again to life with him, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. So, dear parents and godparents, through the sacrament of baptism, the children you have presented are about to receive from the love of God new life by water and the Holy Spirit. For your part,